Hey guys, this is Bionix here. Welcome to Prey 2006. I haven't really played this in a while, but from last I remember, we encountered the Keepers, and they were annoying. So, we're off to defeat the Keepers. I feel like Mother is the real enemy here. There's so many references on those screens. Or throughout, you know, the sphere. Always referred to like a mother's. I hypothesize that keepers aren't the real threat. And maybe we'll find out in this recording. So let's go ahead and get started. Awesome, trying out my using my new mic on this one. Oh, I wasn't good in health. Okay, let's see. We're in the middle of the action. Forget what I said. Quick save or insert. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Save to go down. I have about out of like 52 health points. Yeah, let's go down. To defeat you. Okay, game saved. Looks like we made it out. Okay. Oh, hello. Phase right through the ground. Oh, so you're really just gonna fight me here. Oh yeah, I have to charge this. Yeah. Yes, I got it. Got the keeper. I'm about to die. Let's see. Generate a little. I'm almost out of ammo. There's more right there. I mean, like, hello. Well, that happened. Don't take my spirit energy, please. That's just rude. Alright, that's cool. Sorry, I just got in the habit of saving. Oh, I see. We're going to play in that game. Okay. Oh, hello. Got my ammo back. Up to me, are you? Jerk. Got him.
Impressive, but you have not yet perished.
Thank you very much. Since the music's over, I assume that the fighting's over for now? Talon, where are you? You're not just going to jump scare me. I think I lost Talon. Oh crap. Seem to be docile at the moment. What are you doing? Just floating there. Wait a second. Are those paws that they're just sleeping? I'm going to...
You can send as many fucking freaks as you want! It's you I'm after!
I could command these keepers to slaughter you in an instant.
And I'll just come back to life.
Your life rests in my hands, as it has since you arrived here. But instead, I offer you their lives. As a sign of my faith in you.
What?
Come to me now. Come and take the place I have prepared for you.
What?
Alright. This is it.
Okay, I know I hate the keepers, but that's just rude. More than rude. Is this gonna be a loading screen? Yes, it is. I feel like we're coming to the very end of the game. Oil, so I don't need that. What is that? Save?
Behold! What lies before you has not been seen by human eyes for thousands of years. I wait you.
I think I'll do that. To bounce back over there. I have to be against the wall in order to bounce to. Yeah. Okay. Just a few more. Ah. anything? I can't move. Oh.
Well done.
You. You're human?
I was once. I was brought here countless generations ago, harvested like so many others. Like you, I resisted, fought the keepers of the sphere all the way to this very chamber. The sphere recognized that I was exceptional. It had grown old, tired, and had offered me a deal. My people would be spared
if you took over.
Yes. To become immortal or to perish? I made the obvious choice. As you will now.
So how does this work? Oh, I see. Maybe I'm supposed to hit that? When it goes by those notes. Well, they're electrified. No. Well, that's not working. Okay. Let's see. Maybe we're doing something wrong here. No? There's those shields. Oh! I have to spirit walk through them. No? Let me get more ammo. Not the ones that I prefer. Okay, obviously I can't jump the railing. Don't shoot those. I can't shoot through that. Can I just shoot that? No. What do you do here? Spawns enemies, so we can replenish. Okay. Alright, so we have to do the whole thing. Now I'm still getting a shield. Go shoot around. one of those nodes, then it will shatter. Maybe I should use... to shoot all the electrodes. I'm assuming those are electrodes. The more panels that expose, the more should shoot. It's more like a puzzle boss. Okay. Sure, it's finally around the corner. Is there anything else? Whoa, okay. Talon. I can't turn spirit form.